Meanwhile, tonight, one man is now dead and a woman is recovering this evening after getting hit by cars in two separate incidents just hours apart. Both of them took place in Hamilton County early this morning. An 81-year-old man was hit by a truck in Carmel. Then a few miles to the north, a woman was hit in Westfield. Police say the woman was jogging on the Monon Trail when she was hit by a truck while trying to cross 161st Street. She was taken to a local hospital, alert and conscious.